Come to this special public forum for the lecture, which will be presented to us by Professor Dylan Joseph de la Cruz. His topic is Autonomy and Expectations, the Evolution of University Social Research Centers. Just to give a background, maybe on the topic, universities, of course, are not entirely academically, well, universities are academically inclined. They have to show a social face and they have to be socially relevant. So some of these projects involve the creation of social research centers, of which this center, Turnbull Studies Center, is one of those institutions. We are, of course, interested in what Dylan would have to say because he has looked into several other university social research centers. He's tried to analyze them in terms of their objectives and how successful they are. And so we have a very interesting presentation for us this afternoon. The competition this afternoon is of course very stiff because, as you know, the mission and vision of the deans is going on right now. But anyway, I think this is also rewarding. And I think without much further ado, let me introduce our speaker this afternoon. Leland de la Cruz obtained his AB in Development Studies and Master's in Economics from Ateneo de Manila, on the other side of the world. He has served in various teaching and administrative capacities in Ateneo, including a stint as Research Associate of the Institute of Philippine Culture, which is also a social research center. He is currently the director and assistant professor of Ateneo's Development Studies program. But this afternoon, he is with us today wearing a different hat, that of a PhD sociology student here in UP Diliman. So without much further ado, let's welcome Leland. He has been doing work on this for some years now. So this is his doctoral dissertation, and he is going to be presenting his initial findings. And we hope that we will be able to react and that we will be able to provide some feedback and questions. So let's welcome Leland.